there is enormous amount of evidence to suggest that we do have a non-human intelligence interacting with us on this planet.
外星人是真是假，众说纷纭。光是空中闪过几个亮点，就足以让人引发无限遐想。
As of today, the All Domain Anomaly Resolution Office, or ARRO, has received over 1,600 UAP reports.757 of which came to ARRO during the period covered by this report.
美国五角大厦最新公布报告指出，从去年5月1号到今年6月1号，美国收到来自全球各地共757起不明异常现象通报。
Based on your knowledge of UAP sightings, do you believe it's fair to say that they are especially common near nuclear sites?
Yes, sir. Mr. Congressman, I absolutely am convinced of that, as are my colleagues.Inside the government.
官员表示，有21起案件至今无法解释，其中一起发生在纽约州海岸上空，一个圆柱形的不明物体甚至差点撞上商业客机。但另外有将近300起事件，经调查后发现是气球、鸟类、无人机或卫星所酿的乌龙。特别是马斯克的星链卫星，越来越常被误认成不明飞行物。
If we review the data, I think we're going to discover a lot about things we weren't even thinking about. But there is a percentage.That isn't. And looking into those anomalies is how discoveries will be made.
But what really matters? Why are they here? And what do they want from us?
外星神秘力量持续吸引人类目光，但就怕不明飞行物来者不善。好奇同时，各国吉尼因应之道，严阵以待。三立新闻刘俊宇报道。